In this video, we have given that PQ and R are primes, with PQR is equal to 7 times P plus Q plus R. Then we have to find P plus Q plus R. So we have given that PQR is equal to 7 times P plus Q plus R. And P, Q, R are primes, and 7 is also prime. We have given P, Q and R are prime numbers. That means anyone out of P, Q and R must be 7. And the equation is symmetric with respect to P, Q and R. So without loss of generality, we can assume P is equal to 7. So the equation will become 7 times QR is equal to 7 times P is 7 plus Q plus R, and 7 will get cancelled. So QR will be equal to 7 plus Q plus R, and QR minus Q minus R will be equal to 7, and here we can take Q common and we will get R minus 1, and here if we add 1 both side, and then we can take minus common and we will get R minus 1, that will be equal to 7 plus 1 will be 8, and it is Q minus 1 times R minus 1 is equal to 8. So Q minus 1 and R minus 1 can be 1, 8 and 2, 4. The equation is symmetric with respect to P, Q and R. So 4 and 2 and 8 and 1 will be same. And case 1, if Q minus 1 is equal to 1 and R minus 1 is equal to 8. And case 2, when Q minus 1 is equal to 2 and R minus 1 is equal to 4. And from here, we will get Q is equal to 2 and R is equal to 9. And from here, we will get Q is equal to 3 and R is equal to 5. And R is equal to 9 is not possible because 9 is not prime. So Q will be equal to 3 and R will be equal to 5. So P, Q and R will be equal to 7, 3 and 5, and P plus Q plus R will be equal to 7 plus 3 plus 5, that will be 15. It is 15.